here today in East Lyme at Flanders Fish Market and Restaurant.
A baked stuffed lobster mac and cheese.
Oh, yummy. Mm.
I have never seen anything so beautiful in my life, like literally. Where they've been keeping it fresh since 1983. Flanders has fresh fish and seafood, but they're especially known nationally for their delicious cooked dishes. Fire! But I'm gonna take this with me now. Let's go check them out in the kitchen.
Alika, welcome.
Thank you so much, Olivia.
Thank you.
What are you gonna make for us today?
We are going to do a baked stuffed lobster mac and cheese.
Oh, yummy.
Absolutely.
All right, let's get started.
All right.
All right, so what's the first thing we do here?
All right, we're gonna start with a little extra virgin olive oil in a nice hot pan. We'll do some garlic and shallot. So we're gonna season it a little bit with salt and pepper. The salt actually extracts the moisture.
And this is the core flavor of the mac and cheese?
Absolutely. The lobster is really the core, but
that's
the garlic
true.
And onion's the most
the good. Undertone.
Yes, okay. Absolutely. Once that happens, we'll add the cheese sauce and some lobster. We're gonna add some fresh thyme and more cheese.
So Olivia, I'm tempted right now to take a few spoonfuls of it because I love cheese.
Oh, absolutely. The next two steps before the oven, we're gonna do some fresh lobster meat and then lastly, the pasta. So we're gonna stuff this lobster. Top it with some Parmesan and parsley breadcrumbs. They have a little lemon zest in there for the seafood. We're gonna crisp that right up in the oven.
And here we have it, lobster mac and cheese, Flanders Fish Market and Restaurant style.
Mm-hmm.
I have never seen anything so beautiful in my life, like literally. It's lobster mac and cheese inside a lobster. And this is so heavy. I think the motto should be come hungry,
mm-hmm.
come very hungry. But I'm gonna take this with me now. Bye.
I'm thirsty.
Oh, come thirsty. Oh, wait till
Got
you see the drinks.
Bloody Marys.
The loaded Bloody Marys mm-hmm. too, that's right. Come thirsty, I like that. Bye-bye. Thank you so much for being here, Olivia. You know, first of all, I want to tell you that you are the first female chef that I've ever interviewed, and I'm so excited about that. So much accolades to you. And this is a family-run business. Can you tell me a little bit about the history?
My parents opened in 1983. It was just a house, and my dad called my mom, who was working at a little bar on Main Street, asked her how much she made in tips that night. She said $41. He said, bring it down in fives and ones, because we just opened a fish market. And she was surprised, to say the least, but 35 years and we're still here, so it's pretty awesome.
And what about your famous brunch?
Okay, so we just started our new boozy brunch. So we have loaded Bloody Marys, loaded mimosas, we have steak and eggs, lobster benedict, live music, 11 to 3 every Sunday, and it's really becoming super popular, especially now that it's getting warm out. We're gonna put the music outside. It's gonna be awesome.
And do you offer catering or anything people that want to have parties?
Yes, we do food events. We're at the Nyanic Farmers Market throughout the entire summer into October. We do off-site clam bakes where we bring our own trailers to you and serve the whole clam bake in front of you, which is pretty cool. So we do everything.
So what do you do for the kids when they want to have parties?
Well, we do a make-your-own seafood pizza.
Ooh.
So all of the kids build their own, which is pretty exciting. And they get to take it out of the oven and learn a little bit about the kitchen, which is super cool.
All right, so tell me about these dishes we have in front of us.
Okay, so we have a few of our most popular. We'll start with the baked avocado, which is our most popular appetizer. It's an avocado cut in half. We have roast corn, which is roasted with some cilantro, lime juice, salt and pepper, very simple. And then jumbo lump crab meat, a little pico de gallo, cilantro cream, and fresh lime juice. So we'll move over to the lobster pot pie, which has been featured on the Best of Rachel Ray. So a lot of people travel from all over to see that, which is really delicious. So it's a lobster cream sauce with potatoes, celery, peas, carrots, almost half a pound of lobster meat in there. Then in front of you is the most popular, so that's just our house fish and chip, hand-cut French fries, homemade tartar, homemade coleslaw. It's really just a nice comfort style food. The lobster mac and cheese, which we did, and then our clam bake. Our clam bake is lobster steamers, mussels, red potatoes in season. We throw some corn on the cob in there and then barbecue chicken. Since the corn isn't quite ready, we do a grilled mixed vegetable.
Great, and what about that beautiful drink right there?
So this is our loaded Bloody Mary. So we have an oyster shooter on the top, which has a little citron vodka, an Old Bay lobster tail, two cocktail shrimp, candied bacon, celery, jalapeno, cheddar, pickles, and olives.
Thank you so much, Olivia.
Thank you so much.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Nationally acclaimed, award-winning seafood right here in East Lyme at Flanders Fish Market and Restaurant. Well, that's my perspective. Hey, Connecticut, what's your perspective? Flanders Fish Market and Restaurant, East Lyme.